Hey, what's up guys, it's Jakub here again. In this little clip, I'll show you how to use PolyBrute Connect within your DAW environment. To start off, let's do a quick recap. To use PolyBrute Connect together with PolyBrute in any DAW, make sure to connect your hardware to the computer via USB cable, send its audio outputs to the inputs of your audio interface, and then simply create two tracks inside of the DAW, a virtual instrument track for PolyBrute Connect and an audio track for the PolyBrute. The virtual instrument with the PolyBrute Connect tells PolyBrute what to do and the audio track is capturing all of its sounds. Once this is set up, you can control your PolyBrute from the DAW as if it would be a virtual instrument. This includes, for example, sequencing it from a MIDI clip, just like this. Then recording the outcome into the audio track. With both tracks armed, you can of course capture the performance expression using PolyBrute hardware controls such as the Morphing controller as the recording goes on. What's even cooler is that with all these functions, you are not limited to just one PolyBrute Connect instance. You can have multiple instances in your session with one instance actively controlling PolyBrute at a time. To activate another instance, simply press the activate button after loading up another instance. This great functionality allows you to go back and forth between your sounds and instances, always recalling the instance in the same state as you have left it. So to sum it up, this allows you to build your songs and sounds one by one while enjoying the great multi-track session with all the sounds available in MIDI and audio for super flexibility, all coming from the PolyBrute's engine and controlled by the PolyBrute Connect. Looks like using a hardware synth in a virtual environment has never been easier. In the next video, we'll be talking all things Morphing in PolyBrute Connect. See you there!